Ask, when I bought my house in Palm Springs, California, 8 years ago now, I did not have an office. I just had my living room and 2 bedrooms, and I didn't want to make one of the bedrooms an office. So I said, okay, well, I'm going to buy this thing, and I'm going to use it as like a little computer desk so that I can do my computer work and maybe sit in front of the TV. And then I found out that I could use it for everything. Everything. Craft projects, drawing. If I wanted to like eat dinner in front of the television, I could do that. And I could still do my work comfortably, and it folded and I could place it anywhere. Today, we're giving you 2 of these for $7.44 on a credit card. It's V36076. TableMate has been at QVC for what, 20 years now?
25 years.
25 years.
1994.
Diana Erbein and I were just little children.
Yes, a baby, just a teenager.
But Diana, you know, what I love about TableMate is the fact that like literally kids to adults to the grandparents, everybody can use this.
This is definitely an ageless item.
Yeah.
For sure.
It really is.
And the neat part about TableMate is that it's that multi-purpose table that no matter what activity you're doing, no matter what your body shape or size, or no matter what bed or chair or couch you're in, this will work. And as you see, Alberto's sitting all the way back on the couch.
Like, literally.
He's got the TableMate pulled all the way up to his belly. And now he can.
It's the best.
Yeah, it can go to 6 different heights, 3 different angles. Mm-hmm. And you can literally have it so close to you can sit all the way back in your most comfortable chair, on the couch, in bed, wherever, and have a multi-purpose table. The other nice thing is that because you're getting a set of 2, mm-hmm. you've got one for, you know, his and hers or whomever,
yeah.
the whole family can have one. The adjustability is easy. There are no tools, there's different angles, and the neat part is that when you don't want it, it folds up to really basically nothing and just weighs about 7 pounds.
Oh my gosh, and it literally like fits anywhere. It can go under the couch, can go on the side of the couch, can go in the closet. My brother has 4 kids.
Mm-hmm.
They're all in the house right now.
How old are they now?
Well, he's got 14, 13, 12, and 8.
Okay.
God bless
all
him.
All school age.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
And they're all doing homework right now mm-hmm. at home. And they do not have 4 desks in their apartment.
No.
They have 2 desks because the kids don't usually all use the desk at the same time.
Yeah.
But now they're all working on the computer at the same time. They're all working on their homework at the same time. $7.44 gets a set of 2 of these home. V36076 is your item number. Okay, so we have color choices.
Yes.
This is latte.
Yes.
If you want this beautiful kind of coffee color, works with your wood furniture as well. That's the latte. Look at how easily this is.
And it's so simple and easy. See these little pins that I'm squeezing here?
Yeah.
That's how you adjust the height, and there are no tools required. So you do that, and then all you're gonna do is lift up the bar, and there you go.
Yeah,
so
the first one that I ever bought was white.
Yeah, that's all we used to have is white.
That's all it came in.
Yeah, and that looked really medical, kind of, you know?
Yeah.
So now what we did over the last couple of years
fashionable.
We made them so that they kind of fit in with your decor.
Mm-hmm.
And I love that because I feel like now TableMate has become kind of such a staple in a lot of homes that now if you want to keep it up all the time, you can.
Look at the black. Over here on the gray, that slate gray, I want you to see. Can you guys see this? There's like a chevron pattern here.
Yeah, there's a little chevron.
And what's nice about it is it actually gives a little bit of traction.
A little bit of texture, exactly.
Yeah, so you might not be able to see it. There it is.
There it is, that's nice.
Yeah, and then we have it for you in this beautiful blue.
So this is sort of like a Carolina blue.
Yeah.
It's a really hip color.
Pantone color of the year.
Yeah, mm-hmm. And you know what's nice too is it just adds a little bit of extra color without kind of overdoing it. So it's a nice accent color, especially for something that, you know, isn't your fine furniture, but it's definitely something that you would use all the time. I know in my house, as you're mentioning with your nieces and nephews, that they're always, you know, kind of doing different things. In my house, the same way.
Yeah.
It's the homework, it's the crafts, it's, you know, in our house, I'm pretty strict. You can't eat outside the kitchen unless you're on your TableMate. So they got the TableMate.
Yeah, and by the way, it supports up to 50 pounds.
Yeah, which is awesome, isn't it? The other thing I love, Alberti, is my friend Doug, who invented this, and he lives up in Canada. He invented it because they used to have those old TV trays that had the crisscross legs, and they were partly some kind of flimsy metal and cardboard. He's like, something better has to be done.
Yeah.
So he designed the nice table mate. It's, by the way, it's 15 by 20, but he designed it with a lip that goes around the edge. So whether it spills from a beverage or soup or something, or maybe it's the kids happen to be, you know, drawing or coloring. What I love about this table is it's easy to clean up. It's a polypropylene top. So it's, you don't have to worry. You can use any cleaning solution or just soap and water on there.
That's great.
And then also they made it so sturdy with the steel legs that now, this is very heavy because this is 5 gallons of water. We don't have things like big, huge TVs anymore. But if you wanted to use this for a beverage station, put your Nespresso on there.
Wow.
Put your Keurig, put your KitchenAid mixer on
there. You could put your KitchenAid mixer on there?
Absolutely.
Wow.
And use that as the extra station. Maybe when you're baking cookies, you know, if a lot of people are home now, maybe you want to do fun things like that.
Maybe
so now
barbecuing.
You can do it.
Barbecuing,
great for
right?
that. Absolutely.
A little extra table. Let me tell you something. I grew up in New York City in an apartment. My mother always said, I need more countertop space. I need more table space. This is it. $7.44 gets two of them home. We have a retail image for you. I'd love to put that up on the screen so that you could see for yourself how much it would cost to purchase two of these. Mm-hmm. It would be close to $80. Today, you're getting them home for almost the price of one. So one of these should be $39.95.
Yeah.
You're getting two for $44.66.
It's
and
like
we
BOGO.
Have it for you on 6 easy monthly mm-hmm. payments. It's literally
yes.
like buy one, get one
yes.
Here. Get another one here. V36076 is your item number. We've got the blue, which I love that blue.
I love that blue. It's
slate, gray, black. Diana and I are using the latte.
Mm-hmm.
I love this.
Talk about being at home.
And
right?
you know what? Well, you know what's nice about this? Is that, like, by the way, how tall are you, Diana?
Well, on a good day, I'm 5'3¾".
And I'm 6'2". And we are using
the same table. You got it.
It's just mine is set up for me.
Yes.
Hers is set up for hers. Mine is set up right over here because you know what I'm imagining? That I'm eating spaghetti
yeah,
or soup.
Spaghetti or soup.
Because I would be literally like right on top of it.
And
right?
that's the best part. You can do that. You can't mess it up, but you can be in your most comfortable place at home and enjoy it.
Yeah. All right, listen. These are always really popular. Today they're on 6 easy monthly payments. We've got the latte, the slate gray, the black, and the blue. If you want them, now's your time to get them. It's basically a BOGO here. It's an $80 value that you're getting home for $44.66. V36076. Diana, thank you so much, my friend.
Thanks for
my love
with you.
To you and to Howard and the kids. All right, so it's time for a feels like zzzz moment. I have to learn how to say that sound. I actually don't zzzz anytime. I'm more like.
Truth be told.